to see the same stuff. Geno, just keep firing it. You can change the personnel here so you can get your right one-timers out. You got righties, lefties galore, but you got to be willing to shoot it. So far, so good.
Crosby back door. They score! Make it two for Ricard Rakell, and the Penguins cash in on the 5-on-3. We are tied.
And now it starts opening up some other things, and it starts with a just dump it in, get possession. And I really believe that because Geno fired the puck a number of times, they're fronting his shot. And when they front his shot, he can slide it down to Sid and let 87 do the rest. But I don't think any of that happens without Geno firing those first few.